about it even when I'm not here. Customers should always be first. We're here, they're our why. The customers, which are the students, the staff, the superintendents, all the way down to the people that are, you know, in those rooms late at night trying to make sure those rooms are ready for the class the next day. Putting those customers first and kind of looking through the lens of, you know, why this is necessary, why do we need this, and what can we do to make sure we're doing it the best way possible. So we're putting everybody first.